Hi everyone, welcome to Civilianz. Myself Sripadvadi. Today, let us discuss about the topic macrostructure of timber. So let us know more about the macrostructure. Macrostructure is a structure that we can see with our naked eye or small magnifications. Let's move on to know more about the macrostructures of timber. Let's begin from the inner portion of the tree, that is pith. Pith is also called the core of the tree. Pith doesn't have much importance in engineering purposes, but in the younger stages of tree, pith transmits nutrients to the tree. Also, the size of the pith varies with the age of the tree. The darker portion surrounding the pith is called hardwood. Hardwood is the strongest portion in a tree. It is considered important in engineering aspects. The light portion surrounding the hardwood is called sapwood. Sapwood is very lightweight and has less density, and therefore it does have less importance in engineering view. The small portion surrounding the sapwood is called cambium. Cambium is the liquid stage of the tree. Cambium generally progresses into sapwood with the time. The area surrounding cambium is called inner bark. The function of inner bark is to protect the cambium layer. Now, the outermost portion of timber, it is called outer bark. The function of outer bark is to protect the timber from external impacts. Here comes the annular rings. Annular rings are the concentric circles between pith and cambium. Each year, one annular ring develops, and the age of the tree can be determined from the annular rings. These are medullary rays. It is also called pith rays or connecting rays. They travel radially from pith to the cambium. Its function is to hold annular rings, hardwood and sapwood together. It is also essential to the transmission of nutrients from the pith towards the periphery of the tree. So that is all about the macrostructure of timber. So now let us discuss 5 previous year questions from this topic. Please use your comment box to drop the answers below. Let us see how many of you get it right. The age of a tree can be estimated on the basis of height of tree, number of annular rings, diameter of tree, color of bark. Outermost layer of timber is known as bark, medullary rays, cambium, pith. Thin layer of sap between sapwood and inner bark is known as annular rings, medulla, cambium layer, hardwood. The innermost center portion or core of the tree, hardwood, medulla, inner bark, none of these. Inner part of a timber log surrounding the pith is called sapwood, cambium layer, hardwood, outer bark. Hope you guys find this video helpful. Stay tuned for more updates. Thank you. Learn from the best.